Juan, and welcome back to a new full flight crew report video here in your channel at Todos Lados Aviation. And I'm so thrilled with this one because it's been a long time without posting a full trip report video, and this was one of my flights from last year on the Thanksgiving weekend. So it was very crowded here in Atlanta, Georgia, and our flight was going to San Juan, Puerto Rico. And right now, this is my flight. At the end of this video, I will share with you some footage that I took from the last trip to Tampa, and I forgot to post it on the last one. This airplane, which is arriving from Philadelphia, is taking me to San Juan. It's a brand new Frontier Airlines Airbus A320neo.
Que pueden usar su beneficio de prioridad de embarque. Una vez haya localizado su asiento, por favor guarde su equipaje de mano lo más rápido posible y siéntese. Los artículos grandes, tales como las maletas con ruedas, pueden ser colocadas en los compartimentos superiores, y artículos más pequeños deben ser guardados debajo del asiento que le queda al frente. Para su seguridad, los dispositivos más grandes, tales como las computadoras portátiles, deben guardarse dentro del equipaje de mano, debajo del asiento que le queda al frente o en un compartimento superior antes de que retrocedamos. No se pueden guardar artículos en los bolsillos de los respaldos. Una vez estemos volando, puede usar estos dispositivos en modo de avión. Pueden continuar usando sus teléfonos móviles, pero tan solo hasta que se cierren las puertas del avión. Si quiere revisar nuestros refrigerios y bebidas para la compra, baje la app móvil de Spirit antes de que se cierre la puerta de embarque. Si usted está sentado en un asiento en la fila de salida de emergencia, por favor tome un momento para revisar la tarjeta de información de seguridad que está ubicada en el bolsillo del respaldo. Lea cuidadosamente los criterios de selección de la fila de salida y las funciones del asiento en la fila de salida. Por favor, pida que lo cambien de asiento si no cumple con los criterios del asiento de salida. Podría lastimarse debido a una o más de las funciones indicadas en la parte de atrás de la tarjeta. ¿Tiene alguna condición no discernible que no le permitiría llevar a cabo estas funciones? ¿No está dispuesto a o no puede llevar a cabo estas funciones? ¿No desea estar sentado en una fila de salida de emergencia? Por favor, sepa que usted no nos tiene que decir por qué desea cambiar de asiento. Si tiene alguna pregunta o si quiere que lo cambiemos de asiento, por favor dígale a un asistente de vuelo. Gracias.
Ladies and gentlemen, when it got to work on boats, bank 2720 en route to San Juan, currently just finishing some last minute debor. Getting a last of your baggage on board of the aircraft. We'll be on our way very, very shortly. For now, time departure. Once in all 3 hours and 2 minutes from what is up to what is down. Our cruising altitude going to San Juan is going to be 37,000 feet, and we expect to cruise right at this time. Sit back, relax.
Okay.
Take it right.
However, he said knock off. He said it. Okay. They need to be underneath the seat, all the way under your legs need to be free and clear. Let's take ourselves to San Juan. Everybody ready?
Yes.
Okay. Today we have some exciting news to share. The new First Spirit Loyalty Program has launched and is the fastest way to earn rewards and status. And it will make it easier for everyone to enjoy rewards regardless of how frequently they travel. Visit spirit.com/freespirit to learn more. The boarding door is now closed. Please take a break from your electronic devices and watch a flight attendant demonstrate the safety features on our A320 aircraft. There are safety information cards in the seat backs in front of you that illustrate the safety equipment on this aircraft. You may use the card to follow along. Federal regulations require compliance with this information, as well as with all crew member instructions, lighted information signs, and posted placards. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your hips. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal tip into the buckle until it clicks. Tighten by pulling on the loose end of the belt. To open your seatbelt, lift the metal flap on the buckle. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. There are emergency exits located in the front, mid-cabin, and back of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs, directions for opening, and are equipped with evacuation slides. Overhead signs and aisle path lighting lead to all exits. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest to you, keeping in mind that the closest exit may be behind you. The cabin is pressurized. If there is a loss of cabin pressure, masks will drop from the compartments above your seat and lavatory ceilings. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Pull the mask toward you to start the flow of oxygen. You must remove your face covering prior to putting the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Place the elastic band around your head and tighten by pulling on the end. Secure your own mask before helping others. Oxygen will be flowing to the mask even though the bag may not inflate. In the unlikely event of a water landing, a life vest is located under your seat. First, pull the tab to retrieve the life vest pouch from its container. Then tear along the perforated edge and remove the life vest from the pouch. Lean forward and place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Fasten the buckle and pull on the strap to tighten. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. When exiting the aircraft, pull down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest to inflate. The vest can also be inflated by blowing into the tube located at shoulder level. Remember, do not inflate your vest until you exit the aircraft. The slides at the front and back exit doors can be detached and used as racks. There is also a remote life raft located in an overhead compartment near the aft exit doors.
Sir,
Federal aviation
the
regulations require your compliance with lighted information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including the seatbelt and no smoking signs. All Spirit Airlines flights are non-smoking. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes or vaping devices, is not permitted in the cabin or lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. Thank you for your attention. Welcome aboard, and let's go. moments, we will be dimming the cabin lights. Individual reading lights are located above you, as well as your flight attendant call buttons and air vents.
Thank you.
from the flight deck. Looks like we are number 5 or 6 for departure. Flight attendants, prepare for takeoff. Thank you.
worker, would you please check to make sure those seatbelts are securely fastened at this time? Thank you.
we should have you on the ground next 30 minutes or so. Hey, navigate just a short delay after. At this time, I'd like to thank you for flying Spirit. We shall see you on the next flight. You have a very pleasant day in San Juan or wherever your travels may take you today.
sure those window shades are up. We're preparing for landing, okay? Those bags that you took out that was in the overhead bin, please go ahead and put them back in there because we need to make sure your legs are free and clear. You cannot stop egress in any way possible. Seatbelt should be on. Your tray table should be up. Okay, you have these wonderful flight attendants walking around to make sure you're all secure and safely tucked in until we get into San Juan. Thank you.
and gentlemen, welcome to San Juan. The local time is 3:46 p.m. We know you're ready to go, but please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened and carry on items stowed until the aircraft has come to a complete stop at the gate and the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please use caution when opening overhead bins as items may have shifted during flight. For those guests who require special assistance, such as a wheelchair, please remain seated until the end of the deplaning process. This will allow us to best assist you. If for any reason you exit this aircraft, you will have to walk up to the jet bridge before you get your wheelchair. We invite you to visit spirit.com/free spirit to sign up and learn more about the new Free Spirit loyalty program. You can start earning with today's flight. The new Free Spirit makes it easier for everyone to enjoy rewards, regardless of how frequently they travel. Visit spirit.com/free spirit to see all the great benefits we have for you. Thanks again for choosing Spirit Airline. We love having you on board, and we hope to welcome you back soon. On behalf of this Fort Lauderdale-based crew, if this is home, welcome home.
Once again, thank you so much for all the support you give to my channel, for the comments, for sharing. Any comment you want to add, just add it down here on YouTube. Please subscribe, follow me on Facebook and at Todos Lados Aviation. Very soon I will post more videos too from San Juan, Philadelphia, Houston, Tampa, you name it. It's gonna be a lot of content. Thank you once again for the support and see you in the next one. Now enjoy some footage in Tampa, Florida and San Juan from the last trip before this flight, and I forgot to share with you, so I hope you enjoy it.
Airport, I invite you upon your arrival or departure to take Puerto Rico.